Let's see the 2010 National Champion, Lady Hornet.
You know, what they had just achieved, it was going to forever bond them together. And that was something that could never be taken away from them, because the rest of their lives, they're going to be known as the 2010 National Champions.